Namaste, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to another video, guys. Like you just saw, that was the few shots of the place where we are staying, and we are now heading down to Kodanadu. So this is supposed to be one of the highest peaks here in Tamil Nadu, and the weather right now is absolutely brilliant. If you're wondering where is Billion Prime, she's right here. So today we are taking the Jupiter, not the Duke. Just kidding, we are actually going on the Duke itself. The time right now is about 11:30. We are way behind schedule because our previous night we are really tired after all the riding and finding this okayish place. It's not all that great. If they hear me, then it would be a problem. I will tell you guys more about this place later. For now, let's get riding.
Right, all said and done. We're not carrying any luggage today. The bike is completely free, so it should be much better to ride. Just warming up the engine a little bit. The weather is just fantastic right now. Even though it's a little sunny, as you guys can see, it's not all that hot. It's nice and cool. There's some vibrations coming from here. Not sure what it is. Got to get back to Bangalore and get it checked. All right, we have about 48 kilometers to ride till the viewpoint. Let's go. So good, I think it's been absolutely brilliant. Can never get tired of the views that Ooty provides, man. It's just outstanding. Even though we were riding the entire day yesterday, we were riding from morning 6 till 4:35 in the evening, almost 12 hours. That was because, like I said, we had to find our rooms. Since the weather was on our side, we didn't even know that we were riding for that long. Might need to fuel up before we go to this viewpoint, because 110 kilometers up and down, it might not come, so should try and fuel up. Let's get riding, man.
So we've just stopped at this place in route Kodanadu viewpoint. And this is the High Hill Tea Place. So this is pure Nilgiri's tea, and it's really, really tasty. You get all varieties. You can buy it for your home as well. So I just had a good cup of chocolate tea, and this is the third or fourth time I'm actually coming here. I have come here in the past as well. So far, everything's going really good. Let's get going. What you see in my backdrop is actually the viewpoint. It's absolutely gorgeous. If you can see those mountains behind me, mountains or those rocks that are shaped so beautifully. Nature at its best. Slightly sunny, and this is how you actually get to the place. If you look behind me, there are a few stairs that get you down here. And then this is the view. You can just chill here. There's no tickets. You don't have to pay anything to visit this place. You just need to pay 10 rupees for your bikes or your cars. That's about it. So far, so good. Stomachs are growling. We need to eat something. Let's go. Stop here for a quick lunch. The time is about 3:30, and maybe after this we'll head down to Avalanche Emerald for a good sunset and see if we can get some good photos over there. And this is the view of the place where we are having lunch. The name of the place is called Orange Pico, and yeah, that's the view behind there.
Thank you.
ఎక్కడ పోతామండి?
So far the day has been absolutely good, been riding all day, not getting tired even one bit, because obviously because you're not sweating, and we just come here to, you know, kill some time. It's the Ooty Lake, if I'm not wrong. We're not going boating because there's a huge queue there, but if you see here, this is the Ooty Lake. Yeah, so what are we going to be doing after this? We're just heading down to Modern Stores, like I said earlier, because their ice creams are to be tasted when you're here. Don't want to miss out on that. For now, just munch on something and head to the ice cream store. Alright, so we're here at Modern Stores, which I was just referring about. And this place is very well known for its ice creams as well. And people think I'm doing something weird. So how do you like the ice cream? Good?
Right.
Okay, it's not a paid content, you can tell the truth. She actually got green apple for herself, she actually liked it. But then sadly she doesn't like it anymore after having the bubblegum flavor what I'm having. So after this maybe I'll try out something else. So far, so good.
Now we're just heading back to our stay. And this is the actual part to our stay. So it was quite an interesting day, not at all tired because of the wonderful weather that has been with us all way long throughout the ride. So this is where we have to take a left to our stay. We've got slight bit of off-road, not much. So let me show you how it looks from the outside in the night as well. Ate some nice good food throughout the day. Got to see some really breathtaking views. And yes, we are here. So we are leaving tomorrow in the morning. We are not sure what exactly we would be seeing. Definitely we are going elsewhere before we reach home. The end point for tomorrow will be Bangalore, but like I said, we will be going to other places on the way. So let's say all said and done. Now we're just going to rest. I'm going to copy the files to my system, take a backup, and that's about it. So thank you so much for watching this video, guys, and hope you guys enjoyed day 1 and 2. Let me know in the comment section below if you want me to shoot something else, something different, show you guys something, talk to you guys about something else. As always, ride hard, ride safe, and always wear a helmet. Peace.